Father from Santa Fe has never been so proud as he is now that his son, an injured soldier, is receiving the highest honor in the country, the Medal of Honor. Alana Greenfogel has this story.
When you're meeting with the father of a soldier recognized with the highest honor in the nation.
You can't find green chili anywhere else.
What better place to chat?
Oh, he loves to come out here.
Than his son's favorite childhood burger joint.
He always says, I gotta have a lot of burger with green chili.
After growing up in Santa Fe, Leroy Petrie joined the Army.
He just fell in love with the Army.
And next month, the president will honor Petrie for his heroic actions during combat in Afghanistan.
He's great. Can I say, he's a great kid.
That was a dark time for Petrie's dad.
It just brings back memories that you don't really want to have.
Those memories, getting that phone call that your son is badly hurt. Petrie and his men were under fire and he was shot in both legs when a grenade got thrown at them. Instead of letting it kill himself and his men, Petrie picked up the grenade to throw it away, but instead it exploded in his hand. Despite that, Petrie kept on fighting.
One night, I just sat down by myself in my bedroom and said a prayer. And I think it was answered, because he came back.
And soon after the award, Petrie will come back to his hometown, and his dad knows just the place to take him to celebrate.
He'll come have that green chili cheeseburger from Lauterburger.
Reporting in Santa Fe, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
Larry Petrie will be in Washington, D.C. July 12th when his son receives the Medal of Honor.